to press ahead.
Wait. These markings. Tirsu's script scratched in the ground. A creche must be nested in the temple below. We must go there at once. Githyanki writing. Every word a wheel. Every... The most powerful texts are engraved in slate. Some so ancient, only the most erudite Gish can read them. Chuk. Very well. But promise me we will return before our chance is lost. Else I make my way there. Lead on, then. Mark my words. This power would be no you might consume all the gate tadpoles you wish. I'm not so craven. Gladly.
Ah, a friendly face. You know, I've had nothing but trouble. Look over there. Do you see that wretched little hive?
Oh, it's certainly
brutish and rude by your wretched standards.
Your charming companion would call it a creche. But it was built on what remained after the...
Acutely observed on both counts.
Honestly, I was doing them a favor offering to buy one of their eggs. And how am I repaid? Attacked and run off like some tramp. The Society of Brilliance asked me to acquire one of the...
Please, do enlighten.
The Society believes a Githyanki raised in a peaceful, nurturing environment... I'm sure your friend would agree. A Githyanki is as likely to forsake its violent nature as a gnome is to fly. Perhaps you could help me. And once inside...
Steal one of Gith's own. I will...
I'm not talking to you. You'll be well compensated, of course. Just bring me an egg. It looks different to what I expected. Are you sure that's a Gith egg?
Thank you.
A rapscallion? Such conduct is dis... What news of our little project? Very well, but I'll make note of how much time you waste trawling through baubles. Happy, are we?
salutations.
Up for debate?
I've got nothing left to take, so you might as well shove off.
Steal? Eagles are bigger. They just take. Nest? Prey? Oh, sure, a nest. But it's not my nest. That's up on the roof with the eagles. Eagles are prey.
Please, please kill the eagles.
Thank you. I'll keep an eye on the roof.
Let's explore.
I believe we're approaching the crash. Once we're inside, let me do the talking.
Just to be clear, you're going to lead us into a nest of Githyanki marauders, and we're supposed to trust that will end well for us.
Breathe deep and move.
Is that a problem?
Or a sign of the times, I suppose.
Blackett's will be done. Objective noted.
At the ready.
Is that blood? No, never mind. Need to find a way forward. Sight out of mind. Don't waste a step.
That's enough. On your feet.
If this is about that weapon your friend was talking about, we don't have it and we don't know shit about it.
Silence! Move!
No. No, 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 I'm not going in there. I won't.
Anyone want to join her? As I thought.
Forward, carefully.
So the Githyanki aren't fond of the cultists. Could be a good thing. No traps, please.
How can I help?
Not possible.
This calls for careful footwork. One day I'll catch a break.
Roll in my favor.
See their chances.
transport is set.
Should more than suffice.
Ah, excellent choice. At least things have stayed interesting.
Elminster's not around, so might as well.
Within the artifact, a feeling stirs. Uncertainty.
Your curiosity is getting the better of you. Do not let it. Stay away from the Githyanki. They're hunting you. They want the artifact. They'll stop at nothing to take it from you.
enough waiting. I crave blood.
That might be worth it, though.
A fallen Githyanki warrior. A creche must be close.
Time has come.
What fools these mortals be.
be on my way.
I can't believe I'm actually venturing into a Gith stronghold again, voluntarily. I wish I should. They must want that art. I wish I'd never been sent on this mission. True enough. All will be revealed in due time. I hope. Very serious of you. But go ahead. Always good when I...
Dawn Master, welcome, Glory.
The weapon stopped glowing. How odd.
Dawn Master Seed. Dawn Master Stockhold. Dawn Master Vasaid, the monastery's notable keepers, adorn these intricate Lathendarian monasteries of this size were usually overseen by Dawn Masters, esteemed members of the clergy. The reconsecration of the monastery, conducted by Dawn Master Seed. Evensong before the Zenith Day, celebrated by Dawn Master Vasaid, wielding... The Red Dawn Master Welking Glory beckons forth the rising sun in Lathander's name. The monastery's notable keeper.
I don't need any attention right now. do.
I applaud your taste.
Can't slow down.
Eagle screeches at you in warning.
Lost in thought.
Amicus anima.
Most excellent.
Mother! The plot one! It speaks to me! Help!
What a terrible idea! Get away!
Let's chat.
Ew, it smells.
A break.
direct me.
A little discourse.
Glorious! Feb is bloody everywhere, mate!
I wish there was something. When I escaped the Eagles, I spotted something buried near that ferry dock.
With haste.
Gods are watching me.
I wonder what the next move is.
Assume nothing.
No one's stopped me yet.
That helped.
And through.
Yeah.
right on my feet.
Now, no time to die. You must get up.
Got to focus.
One can't always be a gentle.
Torment.
Path.
Come to Dali. There's no time to waste.
soldier.
We were both in the grands.
But she favored me like... I'm sure when Zariel gave her the order to hunt me down, Mizora was delighted.
You really did it, huh?
If you got...
In fact...
I'll hold you.
Now,